A beloved high school teacher and soccer coach dies in a two-car crash in Spencer County this morning. It happened just before 7 a.m. on Dale Lane in Fisherville. WLKY's Drew Douglas joins us live from the Bullitt East High School with more on the victim. Drew?
Rick, Brian Walters was 38 years old and taught here at Bullitt East High School. He also coached girls soccer at Ballard High School and also coached a girls club team of 7-year-old girls in Louisville. Those that knew him say that we lost a special person today.
It's the kind of guy that a 70-year-old man like myself would say, look, take me, leave him around. This guy deserves to live a little longer.
38-year-old Brian Walters was on his way to work at Bullitt East High School.
Mr. Walters was a great young teacher. You know, like most in the business, he was committed to the job and committed to kids.
Kentucky State Police say the English teacher was heading west on Kentucky Highway 1319 when he veered off the roadway. Accident reconstructionists say Walters overcorrected and went into oncoming traffic. Investigators repositioned Walters' Honda Civic and the Ford F-150 to show the point of impact. Walters was pronounced dead at the scene. David Gregory was taken to University Hospital in serious condition. KSP says Walters was wearing his seatbelt. Gregory was not.
It does not appear at this point in time that any alcohol or anything is involved. Like standard procedure, we always do toxicology reports.
The father of two was a board member of the Louisville Soccer Club. Friend and fellow soccer coach Oliver Barber says he spent 2 hours with Walters Sunday selecting girls for a regional all-star team.
I had the father of one of the 7-year-old girls he coaches ask me in a state of shock, my daughter just absolutely loves this guy. How am I going to tell her that her coach is dead?
It's been equally difficult for those in the hallways of Bullitt East, a place where Walters called the last 4 years home.
Brian, like most teachers, was a mentor. You know, obviously he not only helped them with writing and reading and the things that you do in English, but he guided kids through the process of figuring out high school and what they want to do in life.
Counselors are in place for students and will be for the rest of the week here at Bullitt East as well as at Ballard High School. Now, Ballard was scheduled to play Sacred Heart tonight in a girls soccer match, but that game has been postponed. Live from Bullitt East High School, Drew Douglas, WLKY News.